Diet on Close Your Blog Now.
I'm just taking their video so I don't miss anything.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Southside Crocodile Farm and Zoo. In a few moments, you'll enjoy the exciting spectacle, elephants in Thai history. For the first time in Thailand, you'll have a glimpse of the close relationship that has existed over centuries between the Thai nation and the elephant. A close relationship that has continued right up to the present day.
It's like the man from Twilight Zone.
Actually, I'm listening to it now. There's almost
a dimension of sight. A dimension of sound.
Ron Sterling.
The elephant has always been highly regarded for its intelligence and diligence. It earned a lofty position in the royal courts of ancient Siam. Treated kindly, it can be a very gentle animal. Elephants found in Thailand are dark grey or greyish brown in colour and average about 9 feet in height. That long trunk functions as an arm as well as a nose. And those fearsome looking tusks, randomly sought by traders in ivory until recently when steps were taken, cannot talk about Thai history without mentioning the mighty elephant which fought side by side with the kings of ancient Siam. If it weren't for these noble beasts who carried out kings and warriors into battle, Thailand may not have sustained its status as the land of the free. The rare and highly prized white elephants, actually albinos, have always been the favorite because they symbolize the monarchy. Since ancient times, all white elephants found in Thailand become the property of the king. The discovery of a white elephant is considered an auspicious omen for the whole country. Several Thai monarchs have even been honored with the title King of the White Elephant. The majestic figure of a white elephant in a red background was the emblem of the Thai kingdom until the early 1900s. And even now, the Royal Thai Navy tricolour has a white elephant prominently depicted in the centre. The highest honour the king can bestow upon an individual is the Order of the White Elephant. Until recently, elephants were captured in the wild, and the hunt for the beasts was enacted with great self-enchantment that requires that the wild elephant be captured by fear and intimidation.